by Pitchfork Media, American Apparel, Vice Magazine, Deitch Projects, El Pollo Loco, Vincent Gallo, Whole Foods, Two Kittens and a Pumpkin, This Fucking Hobo, The Concept of Unicorns, Wolves, and Bank of America.
Send more money! Send more money. Dad, if you're watching this, send more money.
So, some people think that our lives are just fun and partying all the time.
Bang, bang, choo-choo train!
Oh my god!
Well, they're wrong. We are important members of a social community, and we work really hard, and we get the privilege to work with the most brilliant, prolific, just all-around mind-blowing artists of this century.
Of any century,
really. Of any century.
All of them combined.
This is Gerhard Gerlach, and he is one of the greatest artists of all time.
Probably the greatest.
I'm working on a new installation.
We're so glad to have you here. I'm sorry, we have to get down to business a little bit.
It's very numbing, these conversations about work.
The space that you're working in right now is amazing.
I wish not to have the space though. I don't think that my art project is fitting for a space. My art exists between synapses in the firing of the electrical impulses. Only it's when there's no electrical impulses in that space between the synapses.
Right.
When they're not being connected, that's where I want my art to exist.
Wow.
Right.
Can you call the space and cancel the space and then try to get a hold of the space between synapses, like a mind space?
Canceling the space right now.
The physical space.
Canceling the physical
Tell
space.
Tell the space that they're no longer needed.
No, we don't need the space. I'm sorry. Can we get back our deposit?
I want to be surrounded by little children the entire night. If we could get children that are actually refract light, the way in which a rainbow refracts light. I appreciate the rainbows.
Children who refract, how do you spell refract?
I don't know.
We need to talk about food. What kind of hors d'oeuvres does your mole want?
Oh, I think my moles are saltines. They like saltines.
Okay, is that some kind of seasoning? Oh, it's a cracker.
Yeah.
It's a cracker. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I haven't heard of that.
I've never heard of that.
So Gerhard, as far as, you know, the vibe, the intention, the feeling in the room, when people walk in, what do you want to be the very first, like, burst, like, boom?
I want everybody to have the vision of the grandparents dying.
Oh.
At the same time as they are fucking.
Gerhard, what night is your show?
My night, it's two nights from today, so
on the traditional calendar.
On the traditional calendar, but we're going by the Mayan calendar.
Is 2 days enough time for this upcoming show?
I've never started a project more than a half an hour before the opening. These are very sharp. What is... I don't know what these are.
I'm looking at this page, and nothing makes sense. It's gonna be fucking brilliant. Oh god, I just had an orgasm.
Being around you, I feel it's very painful for me.
Thank you.
It's very painful to be around the both of you.